Well, the death toll may rise significantly once the water recedes and relief teams are able to access the affected areas. And a portion of the Kedarnath temple compound was also washed away, but authorities say no damages were reported to the structure itself. The Indian Army has launched full-scale rescue operations titled Operation Ganga Prahar, and the Indian Air Force has enforced Operation Rahat. But the rough weather is proving to be a challenge.
The famous Kedarnath temple almost submerged in flash floods that left at least 50 people dead. Haridwar too hit by nature's fury.
सब दुखी हैं और संकट की घड़ी में मैं ये कह सकता हूँ कि हम सब उत्तराखंड की जनता के साथ खड़े हैं. मैंने उत्तराखंड के मुख्यमंत्री जी को भी ये विश्वास दिलाया है कि यथासंभव हर सहयोग मध्य प्रदेश सरकार करेगी.
As temple towns across North India fight the monsoon mayhem, the total death toll has reached 130 and rising. At least 75,000 people stranded in Uttarakhand and Himachal Pradesh alone. As the worst floods to hit northern India since 1962 brings devastation across the mainland, the armed forces have launched massive rescue and relief measures, braving the odds to save the stranded.
अभी भी हम लोगों के तकरीबन 100 जवान जो हैं जगह-जगह में deployed हैं. जो ये गंगोत्री धाम के लिए यात्री जगह-जगह पे फंसे हैं, उनके लिए medical camp लगाए गए हैं, उनके खाने-पीने के लिए मुफ्त में जो है उचित व्यवस्था की गई है. इसके अलावा हमारी टीमें गश्ती दल जो हैं सड़क के साथ साथ घूम रहे हैं तथा लोगों को ये बताते हैं कि आप जो है नदी के किनारे मत जाइए, ये इलाका जो है आपके लिए सुरक्षित नहीं
है. Even as there are fears of the death toll rising once the water recedes, the Army, the Air Force and the ITBP together are trying to rescue the thousands stranded. The Indian Army has deployed over 5,000 jawans for Operation Ganga Prahar.
Last 2 days there have been very, very heavy rainfall. In the upper reaches of Trans-Himalaya, there have been extensive snowfall in that area. Central Command has already deployed more than 5,000 officers, JCOs and soldiers to meet the difficulties.
हमारे 5,635 जवान जो हैं इस वक्त फ्लड ऑपरेशंस में तैनात. ये ऑपरेशन जो हैं पूरे उत्तराखंड के डिस्ट्रिक्ट में कैरी आउट किए जा रहे हैं और सबसे ज्यादा प्रभावित डिस्ट्रिक्ट हैं वो है उत्तरकाशी, चमोली, रुद्रप्रयाग और पिथौरागढ़.
The Air Force's Operation Rahat sending out rescue choppers to evacuate those stuck in remote areas. From Uttarakhand, which saw at least 10 landslides over the past 3 days, to Himachal Pradesh, Haryana and even the national capital. The jawans have a tough challenge at hand to ensure that the thousands of stranded pilgrims are brought to safety and those in high-risk areas are evacuated immediately. Bureau Report, Times Now.